Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech ha'olam. It is said in the book of Deuteronomy, "For the Lord your God is the God of gods and the Lord of lords, the great, the mighty, and the awesome God, who is not partial and takes no bribe. He executes justice for the fatherless and the widow, and he loves the sojourner, giving him food and clothing. Love the sojourner. Therefore, for you were sojourners in the land of Egypt."
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. O humanity, we created you from a single pair and made you into peoples and tribes so that you may get to know one another. Verily, the most honored of you in the sight of God is the most righteous of you. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen.
You shall not be partial in judgment, hear out low and high alike. Decide justly between the Israelite and the stranger alike. Take no bribes, for bribes blind the eyes of the discerning and upset the plea of the just. Justice, justice, justice shall you pursue.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Stand out firmly for justice and bearers of witness for truth for the sake of God, even if it be against yourself or parents and relatives. Do not then follow your own desires, lest you keep away from justice. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen.
He has told you, O man, what is good, and what does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let us help another in acts of goodness and righteousness, but do not cooperate in sin and aggression. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen.